x multiplied by x is x squared. Two numbers that multiply is 20. 10 multiplied by 2 is 20. Or 4 multiplied by 5 is 20. Let's try. Plus. Plus plus is plus. Or minus minus is plus. Let's try minus, because here is minus. Let's analyze if it is correct, like this. X multiplied by minus 5 here. Now x multiplied by minus 4 here. Minus 9x equal. Therefore it is correct. Therefore like this equal 0. Multiplication. Therefore this factor equal 0, or this factor equal 0. 4 5. Finish.